reason why my city hot. I'm the reason why they spinning blocks.
Always hot. We always have the artist in the studio. Where is Drew? Good afternoon to you, Mr. Dukes.
Yeah, I demand Dukes, you know, Mr. Man Thing, Power Jam. See the man, hey, Malachi Large every time. I will do some DJ, man.
Big up Selector Sparta.
The man making his mix up, you know, crazy like that.
Mad thing. See the doggy, Selector Sparta.
Nah, right.
New York, we say, you know, we come for like the world.
Mm-hmm. All right, my brother, so let's get straight into this, this particular track, right?
Yeah.
That's being dropped right now and being released right now on Caribbean Power Jams. 10 minutes after 4 in New York. We are rims. We'll be dropping this one from Mr. Dukes. So Mr. Duke, give me some vibe behind this one, man. What really inspired you to put this one together?
Well, it's just the regular nature of life. Mm-hmm. Some bad-minded people, some evil people, you know.
Right. Mm-hmm.
You just gotta put everything that you see going on into one thing. A mad thing.
But one of the things I want to find out, though, I'm looking at the musical trend right now, and a lot of the artists are talking about this whole bad mind phenomenon, which seems to be taking the world by storm. I mean, why do you think that, you know, this whole bad mind thing is happening?
No,
that you needed to like bring it out in song.
Well, this thing is happening a long time, you know. Remember they killed Jesus Christ, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So it coming from since then.
Mm-hmm.
This thing happened in BC before Christ.
Uh-huh.
You understand? But right now, just let everyone know that, yo, this thing happens regular, every day.
So you just verbalize that thing there.
Yeah, don't make the negativity and
take you over.
Just go about your business and do what you gotta do.
Do what you gotta do.
Party, you know, man. Mm-hmm. It's a party when we feel like.
Party.
Don't tell me nothing when you feel like.
The big man Dukes in the studio. We're gonna drop the track and come right back. Selector Sparta, 11 minutes after 4 and counting.
Mr.
Dukes live! man, live in the studio. So Mr. Dukes,
we got to do some talking now, you know, because these tracks, this track that you dropping real hot. Real hot. I really love it.
Now give me some vibe in terms of who you produce with, who you're working with, your camp.
Well, my camp is a mad camp, sick camp.
Mm.
Well, I gotta say big up to GTU production.
Right.
I gotta big up Remington Ballets.
Uh-huh.
Ballets is like my boss, he's there by my side every time, you know?
Alright.
We run the streets together, you see me?
Mm-hmm.
And also, I gotta big up the first man that ever record me, Doza production, you see me?
Alright.
Fojo.
Mm-hmm.
Fojo is the man. With the ear tone and the sweet sounds.
Yeah, you gotta big up the producer, man.
Yeah, man, big up. Big up. Hey, matter of fact, you know, big up all my dogs that influenced me over the years, you know.
Yeah.
My thing.
But here what happened now. I want to talk to you about the uniqueness, not only in your writing, but also in your voice. You know, because a lot of the artists coming now, they're trying to imitate somebody. But I notice, you know, you ain't coming to try to imitate nobody. You come with your straight, your own style, your own sound. Yeah, man, everything, just straight, your thing. Mr. Duke's thing.
I'm a thing. Matter of fact, you know, I listen to everyone, everything.
Yeah.
So I just can't imitate one voice, you know. I just try to bring out myself into my personality, into a rhythm, you know.
You try to put your vibe into it.
My personality into it. Cause this music thing, I live in it, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Ask Bally's, ask Fojo and them man there.
Mm-hmm.
GTU production, ask
Doe. You live in the life.
I live in the music life.
The music life. Where can people get the music though, my brother?
Right now you can check me out on Facebook as Artist Dukes. Anything up on YouTube, Artist Dukes.
Mm-hmm.
But you have the big man say Mr. Dukes, but everything that go into Mr. Dukes.
Mm-hmm.
Because Mr. Dukes seems like the name, you know?
Yeah, that's the name that they're running.
That's the name of
Mr. Dukes!
From today, no more Artist Dukes.
Mr. Dukes!
Right. Understand me.
Loud up in the house.
Hold it.
Mr. Sparta, drop a bomb for Mr. Dukes. Mr. Dukes is the
Sparta,
man. Save them money. That's my Dukes, you know.
Yay, 17 minutes after 4, and you know the time really flies when we're having fun. But Mr. Dukes, where can people follow you? Where can they get the music? And of course, where you going to be popping up next? Because I know you're always touching someplace new, someplace brand new, you're always moving. So let people know where you're going to be.
Well, right now you could get a mad song I released like a couple months ago as Artist Dukes.
Mm-hmm.
On any one of them digital downloading
platforms.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Just look for a thing named Artist
Dukes. Uh-huh.
And the thing, go and make your money.
We can drop an acapella, give them a sample and that tune to come.
Go and make your money. Don't turn a girl, don't do nothing funny. Go and make your money. Honey, not the air, you are make your own money. Everybody know me, I look me paper. Me goals in a life, have a lot of paper. Think me can make a man rob me paper. I'm in a light team up like weed in a paper. Have me schedule and me have me budget. You want eat a food and you no boss a sweat. Try rob me things, you are instant dead. Family member, happy worry and fret. Just go and make your money, go and make your money.
Hold on. All right, we gotta wrap it up now. Alright, you know how we do? We introduce you, of course, to brand new music. We bust them first. We drop them a bust them first right here.
Watch yourself,
Caribbean Power Jam. We got Mr. Dukes. Mr. Dukes, final words. You don't know. Where can they find the music? Because everybody hitting me up right now. Hey, man, I can't get the music. Where the music?
Well, right now, they just don't find that one right there upon any music downloading platform. And look out for more. More tunes going to be released anytime soon, you know?
Yeah, man.
Be ready for the road.
Yeah? Ready for the road. Ready for the world.
See you there.
Mr. Dukes, live.
Hold on. Mm. I got to say big up, Bally's. I want to say big up, Fojo. Big up GTU production. Me say those are mad thing doggy, see the doggy. And yeah. I say big up Keisha, you don't know. And we say mad thing.
Mad things! 20 minutes after 4, Mr. Dukes was live in the studio. Of course, you gotta check him out on Facebook. Check out where he's gonna be next. And of course, download the music. Gotta stay locked and stay glued.
Yeah.
We got a lot more in store. Another interview coming up.